Hi, I am Terry Camus.
I'm Shannon Laudette.
We are Real Estate by TLC, and once again, we are here to talk a little shop.
Yep, and today's topic is, how accurate is my assessed value?
It's such a good question, and it really depends, doesn't it?
So the question, the answer is, it may be accurate, but there's a better chance that it's not accurate.
Yeah. Don't you wish that we could?
That it is.
Don't you just sometimes wish we could have like a black and white answer?
It would be nice. Okay. About 15, 20 years ago, I was told that you took the assessed value multiplied by 1.2 and that was the market value.
Wow.
I wasn't in real estate back then, so yeah. I have to take that person's word for it.
But. Well, there you go. So I think one of the exceptions is if you happen to be in a neighborhood of newer homes, it's kind of what we refer to as a cookie cutter neighborhood,
right,
in that all the homes are very similar, similar in the time they were built, similar square footage, number of beds, baths. It's going to be a little easier.
Much easier.
Yes.
Yep. Because here's what happens. The assessor does a physical inspection once every 6 years in an area of the county. So it's divided up into six, right? 1 year they go drive around and look at all the homes here. So when you drive around and look at the exterior, does that tell you everything about the interior?
Absolutely not.
Absolutely not. So they don't, they have no idea, you know, if there is, you know,
finishes.
If the home is, right, if it's been recently updated or if it's in original condition.
Yeah. Does it have Formica? Does it have granite? Does it have hardwood or carpet? They have absolutely no idea what the finishes are.
Right.
They don't know what the condition is. I mean, you could have had a tenant in there the last couple of years that just trashed the place. I hope not, but it's possible.
Right.
Yeah.
So the assessed value, actually, it goes back an entire year as well, because you get your assessed value once a year. And so at the point in time that they determine the assessed value, they're looking at home sales of similar homes, statistically similar homes over the last year. So
sometimes
really
up to two.
Yeah. And so it's really your assessed value is about a year behind in its value.
Yeah. So then people always ask me, well, what about a Zestimate? Is a Zestimate accurate? Well, a Zestimate, again, they're taking data drawn from the county. They haven't been in the house. The one factor that can really determine or help to make sure that the Zestimate is a little more accurate is there's an about me, about in Zillow, you can claim this as your house and you can write a little bit in there about what you love about the house. And you can also talk about any upgrades, any updates. You can talk about your finishes. And so that
does. You can actually change the data. You know, oh, it's not this many square feet, it's this many square feet.
Exactly. You can edit all of that, hopefully accurately.
Yes.
But you don't have that option with the county.
Right. Right. And so the last thing to consider about Zillow is they are updating their algorithms all the time. You get a new Zestimate every whatever week or something,
yeah,
whereas the assessed value, it comes out once a year.
Right. Now you can, it's probably a topic for another day, but we can actually discuss your ability to fight your county assessed value as well.
We can.
Your assessed value.
Yes,
but
we can talk about
another
that too.
Topic. Yeah. Anyway, again, if you have questions, comments, or if there's a topic that you would like us to discuss, let us know.
We'd love to hear your feedback.
Until the next time.